negative. I don't invest in desperation. For that reason, I'm out.
I don't agree with a lot of the comments that have been made up here. I think that this is a solution to a big problem. So I'm going to make you an offer.
Are you kidding?
I have a big initiative with Bed Bath & Beyond right now, and I can help you a great deal with that and with many other retailers to get in. So here's my offer. I'm going to offer you the $75,000, but I want 35%, and a condition that the money will go towards funding all the purchase orders. I don't want it to go to admin, and I know I have direct targets for us to get this in retail, and on QVC, this will help to give yourself free advertising so people know what the product is when they walk into Bed Bath & Beyond and they see it. So that's my offer.
Thank you. Appreciate the offer.
Thank you. Yeah, appreciate it very much.
Would you be willing to do 25%?
Are you kidding?
I would be willing to do 33 1/3. Final offer.
Sounds good, Lori.
You got yourself a deal.
You got yourself a deal.
Thank you. Awesome. Lucky guys.
She believed in the product.
I have seen all the containers people are crying about.
There's a lot of them out there.
QVC sells hundreds of thousands of these. We're going to clean a lot of bottles.
We are going to do great business.
Thank you. Very good to meet you all.
Ciao.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah. You get on that carpet and it's your big moment, and then all of a sudden Kevin looks at you and he says, this is a piece of crap.
Yeah. Lori, it's okay. You're gonna make some mistakes. This was one of them.